family has always believed that we have a responsibility to leave a place in better shape than you found it. It's more or less our family mantra. And I will say that changing the rules of the Senate to allow for confirmation of judges and to proceed on the executive calendar is exactly the right move. You can call it the nuclear option or whatever you want to call it. And the press, I've heard it called many things the last few days, but obstruction tactics do absolutely nothing to leave this chamber or the country in better shape. Maybe it makes for good political rhetoric. But our country deserves better. I agree with Leader McConnell, Madam President. This is a key way to help our nation and our chamber function fully and better. As a member of the Judiciary Committee, I'm going to work to confirm those qualified judges who will respect and uphold the Constitution.